Johnston Busingye, thank you for joining me on Upfront. Paul Rusesabagina got on a plane and thought he was going to Burundi, but he ended up in Rwanda instead. How did he get there? Are you saying that the government had no role in luring or tricking him to Rwanda?
And
just so I can get a clear yes or no from you, did the government play any role in getting him to Rwanda?
Yes, the government. Yes.
Who did? Tell me who did.
Yeah, but did I tell you yesterday that I don't know who paid?
I'm asking who paid.
The government paid.
So the government paid for the plane that transported him. Yesterday in our conversation, what you suggested to me, if I understand you correctly, was that the government didn't play a role in transporting and getting him here, right?
Yeah, I told you. Listen to me. I told you that, and it's not. It's not just. And it's not. It's not just.
It's the player, baby.